Hello children, today in GK we are going to see a new chapter which is about rhymes. In the last class we have learned characters we love and the greedy dog. Today we will discuss about 4th chapter rhymes and 5th chapter opposites. Already you have learned in the previous class rhymes. See here, rhymes. Already you have learnt in the previous class LKG and UKG. You know these rhymes. Already you sang. Okay. They have given here rhyme. See here, these are rhyme. They have given here rhyme. But some words are missing. See here. Some words are missing. So we should complete the rhyme writing a correct word. Okay. So first one is, I will read for you. Baba dash sheep. What we will write here? Yes, Baba black sheep. Sheep color is black, no? Yes, black. Baba black sheep have you any wool? These are sheep wool, no? Yes. Yes sir, dash bags pull. Tell me. Yes sir, 3 bags full. Yes. Baba black sheep have you any wool? Yes sir, 3 bags full. Next, second one. Chubby cheese, dimple chin, dash lips. Tell me. Yes, rosy lips. Her lips rosy, no? Yes. Rosy lips, teeth within, curly hair. See here, curly hair, very fair. Eyes are dash. Tell me. Yes, eyes are blue in color, no? Yes, eyes are blue. Lovely too. Chubby cheeks, dimple chin, rosy lips, teeth within, curly hair, very fair, eyes are blue, lovely too. Next, hickory dickory dock, the mouse run up the clock. See here, what is this? This is clock, no? This is mouse. Hickory dickory dock, the mouse run up the clock. Right here, clock. Next, fourth one. One dash buckle my shoe. Yes. One, two. Buckle my shoe. 3, 4. Shut the door. 3, 4. Shut the door. Okay. Next, see here below. Below, they have given some words. Pick the words which rhyme with the first word. So first, fall. Fall, wall, roll, call. First, fall. Okay, tell me children, which rhyme with the fall word? Yes, wall and call. See here. Wall and call. Wall and call, these are same rhyme with the first words. Okay, first word. Then next, second one. Bill, mall, jill, hill. Okay, tell me which rhyme with the bill word or which words are same like a bill? Yes, jill and hill. Jill and hill, these are same like a bill. Or jill and will, hill. These are same rhyme, same rhymes with the bill word. Okay, next third one. Mad caught cat bat. Tell me which rhyme with the mad word or which words are same like a mat? Yes, cat and bat, these are same like a mat, or cat and bat, these are same rhymes with the mat words. Okay, then next, sit, fit, pot, bit. Tell me which rhyme with the sit word or which words are same like a sit? Yes, pit and bit. These are same like a pronunciation also, no? Yes, so pit and bit, these are same rhymes with the sit rhyme. Okay, read well. Fall, wall, call. Bill, jill, hill. Mat, cat, bat. Sit, fit, bit. Okay, next. Okay, children, today we will discuss about fifth chapter also. Chapter name is Opposites. Opposites. Now we have learned four chapter rhymes, and next we are going to study about GK fifth chapter Opposite. Okay, children, do you know what does opposite mean? What do you mean by opposites? Opposites are also called antonyms. What does opposite mean? Someone or something that is completely different from someone or something else. A word with a meaning that is completely different from the meaning of another word, that is opposite. Okay. Opposites are also called antonyms. A word that has the exact opposite meaning of another word is its antonyms. Okay, children, here they have given some sentence and also these are not completed, so we want to write the correct word in the given place. See here, the keywords given below, see here, these are keywords. The keywords given below, and fill the correct word and complete the sentence. First one, it is cold outside. I will drink. Yes, hot. It is cold outside. I will drink hot milk. We also drink hot, no? In the cold season. Yes. Next. Second one, I am inside a cage. I wish to fly outside. See here, cold opposite word is hot. Cold, hot. Next, I am inside a cage. I wish to fly outside. Inside opposite word is outside. Listen here, inside opposite word is outside. Next, I am too short. See here, I am too short to reach the jar. My brother is tall. Right here, tall. Okay, short opposite word is tall. Short, tall. Okay, a plant is small. See here, this is plant. But a tree is big, no? Yes, right here, big. A plant is small, but a tree is big. Small opposite word is big. Next, the door is shut. Please open it. Shut opposite word is open. I lost my pencil. Mom, pound. Mom pound it under the table. Okay, these are opposite words. Cold and cold opposite word is hot. Inside, outside, short, tall, small, big, shut, open, lost, pun. Okay, you also write in your textbook and search opposite words in this sentence. Write in your notes also. One example I will show you. See here, first one, cold, hot. Okay, you also write in same in your notes, not a book. Okay, your notes. Cold, hot. Second one, inside, outside. Third one, short and tall. Okay children, we will continue next class. Do work. Okay, bye.